Hello, I am Katerina Marinaki. I live in Athens, Greece, and I write screenplays. As president of the Greek Screenwriters Guild, I participated in the creation of the Federation of Screenwriters in Europe, FSE, and I had the honor to be its first president from 2001 to 2003. I have written 4 TV series of 16 and 20 episodes and 12 telefilms for the public channel and the 3 most important private channels of Greece. Actually, I wrote the screenplay of a future film and it is settled to be shot in 2022. Collective power means to me strength. The ancient Greeks used to say strength in unity. I also think that it is more intelligent to be united than divided. In March 1999, took place an international meeting of screenwriters in southern France. I participated with Christina Pigaki, who was the legal advisor of the Greek Guild, and next to us was sitting Bianca Ruchert from Netherlands. We realized that the American colleagues, they had similar problems with the European screenwriters. We discussed all this with Bianca, and that was the beginning of the idea of the creation of a European organization. We had the first meeting in Amsterdam with the guilds of France, Germany, Spain, Iceland, and Ireland and Belgium. 2 other meetings in Paris and Madrid. And finally, we held our first General Assembly in Greece, with including 14 countries, and also the legal advisors of these countries who started to work for the harmonization of the European laws. Our goals were, among others, first to establish a dialogue, a code with the directors and the producers, so every audiovisual work to be written by, directed by, produced by, to harmonize the European laws, so to have the screenwriters to have a minimum contract, to be paid for every screening, and of course, to abolish the buyout. Greece has an important series industry, but because of the language, is most known in national level. In the contrary, the film industry has succeeded in the European level. They are awarded from Cannes Festival, Berlin Festival, and recently George Lanthimos was candidate in the Oscars. FSE succeed to unify us and to protect our rights. In 2021, the position of screenwriters are more solid and more respected. But as the technology is moving very fast, we need more protection for our intellectual rights in this internetic world of YouTube platforms and paid channels. We need to fulfill the harmonization of European laws concerning the screenwriters' rights, to create a constructive dialogue with broadcasters, so to have a balance between the forces of mind and money, and to defend the rights of the screenwriters concerning their creation.